The Norton Simon Museum has in its collection more than 11,000 objects, with only about 800 to 900 of those pieces on display at any one time. The museum presents temporary exhibitions that center on specific artists, art movements, or artistic periods, and includes art from different parts of the world. The museum is well known for its collection of art from South Asia and Southeast Asia, with wonderful examples of sculptures and paintings. The collection has a number of Indian pieces, including sculptures from the Kushana and Gupta periods. The collection also has a number of Buddhist religious paintings from Nepal and Tibet. The collection includes European art from the 14th through the 19th centuries, with an extensive series of masterworks from the Renaissance, with artists such as Botticelli and Raphael representative with their oil paintings of mostly religious scenes, with the diversity of the collection reflected in the portraits by Giovanni Bellini and El Greco. The museum's Baroque collection includes the works by Peter Paul Rubens, with a group of 17th century Dutch landscape and three portraits by Rembrandt. Additional 17th century works include Flemish and German still lifes with religious landscape painting as well. The Norton Simon has one of the largest collection of 19th century impressionistic and post-impressionistic artists in Southern California, including works by Monet, Renoir, and Degas. Complementing these works are the paintings of Van Gogh, Cézanne, and Gauguin. The museum has a large collection of modern art with works by Picasso, Matisse, and Rivera on view. With contemporary art represented by Lichtenstein, Warhol, and Irwin being a strength of the overall collection. The front of the museum has a series of monumental bronze statues by Auguste Rodin, which can be found along the garden path leading to the main entrance. Major sculptures include works in bronze, lead, and marble are mounted throughout the gallery and outside the museum, extensively in the grounds and gardens around the museum. The Norton Simon Museum is accessible to all visitors with parking and entrance ramps located at the main entrance. There are a number of wheelchairs available on a first-come basis, as well as personal wheelchair access. Educational programming for students and adults with special needs are also provided upon request. Generally, no reservations are required to visit the museum, but private tours and school tours do require advance notice. Check with the Norton Simon Museum for the days and hours the museum is open.